Do you still remember those questions which I asked you yesterday? Well, here are the answers. The first question was, what is the official gemstone of Ohio? And the answer for that question is Ohio Flint. And the second question was, what is used in lighters to act as a flint? And the answer for that question is ferrocerium. The topic for today's devotion is, it's gorgeous. Turn your Bibles to Joshua chapter 13 verse 9. Joshua chapter 13 verse 9. It extended from Aroer on the rim of Arnon Gorge, and from the town in the middle of the gorge, and included the whole plateau of Medeba as far as Dibon. The land of Canaan was called the Promised Land. It was called as the Promised Land because God and Moses promised a portion of the land to every person of Israel. As we read in Joshua chapter 13 verse 8 and 9, we see that the land for three of the tribes had a gorge in it. A gorge is a deep opening of rocks. These walls usually go straight down. If you were at the bottom of the gorge, you would almost have to look up to see the tops of the cliff. The Royal Gorge in Colorado is 1,000 feet long at its highest point. A bridge has been built in the middle of the gorge so that you can go across the both of them. It's scary when you look at the edge of the gorge. Do you know the most common cause for gorges to form are because of erosion caused by water or erosion caused by rivers and lakes? The movement and melting of glaciers can also form gorges. They cut deep valleys into the earth's surface. The gorges are used to store water. These gorges are flooded with water to create waterways and dams. They also help generate electricity. The three gorges on the Andes River is our best example. They have many bridges built across gorges, which have become famous tourist spots. Sometimes life gets scary too. It can be scary as looking at the edge of a gorge. But Jesus knows how to help us. If you trust in Him and obey Him, He'll help you get through the hardest and scariest times to the other side. Now everybody, it's question time. The first question for today is, a gorge is also called as? And the second question for today is, a canyon with straight walls is also called as? Put your answers in the comment section below. Hit the like button and share this video with your friends. Subscribe and hit the notification bell near it so that you won't miss any of these videos. I hope you all will trust Jesus today. Goodbye.